there was no way to get around it because I had built one stream of income, which was me as a talking head. Yeah, I had some products, but that is not a way to make a business. I was one of the top 3% of highly paid women speakers in the world, and it still wasn't enough because it's still one stream. It's like creating an insurance policy for yourself. Especially in a solo entrepreneur, if you don't have multiple streams of income, if you don't have an online business that is creating you some kind of income, some kind of way of passive income for you, or other streams that are coming, what's going to happen to your business? It's scary. How many of you believe that if you couldn't actually be working in your business right now, within probably 2 or 3 months, you'd be really hurting, your business would start going down? Yeah, see, that is what I call the personal life insurance policy. You've got to create it, and you've got to do it now. And there's never been a better time for us to be able to move online and create some kind of other thing. So a lot of different things. Another thing I want you to be thinking about over these next couple days is, what are the streams of income? What can I add to my bag of tricks that I can do? Maybe it's consulting, maybe it's coaching, maybe it's speaking, maybe it's webinars, maybe, you know, it's whatever it is. It's just how you package yourself in different ways. And then an online product, well, we just mentioned that with Shelley, kind of give you a little jump start on that, how you could take an online product and then blow it up and make it bigger and better. Because how many of you are authors in here? Wow, like half the room or more are authors. How many of you think you can get rich by just selling your book in the back of the room? Okay, you figured that out already, right? You need to have a little bit more. But the book monetizes. Now, your book is a marketing tool. When I wrote my book, The Highly Paid Expert, it was written as a marketing tool. Teach the model, give all the secrets that I can in that book, give it as a marketing model, but somebody would pick it up and go, wow, who's this Debbie Allen? And I gotta know more. So that's what you want. Who's this Nancy Summers? I gotta go to her website, I gotta work with her. So I've had people all over the world pick up my book, read it from a phone. One of my people who's now my client read my entire book on her phone on a flight. On the phone. And what did she do next? She shot me an email. Because she went to my website, got the email, sent me an email. Can we talk? I gave her a free 20-minute phone consultation. Within 20 minutes, she became a client, thousands of dollars. That's where you make money from a book. But everything in that infrastructure has to be a place to make those pieces work where everybody comes into. It's kind of like this funnel. Right, so the funnel might come from the book, it might come from going to your website to get them to give you the email address, and then from there maybe it goes to video, all these other things. But it has to lead them other places.